Sheila E., she was all over the frickin' place. There's one thing to do that, but literally she was speaking to every media outlet. It was as if she had like a full-on media tour to talk about Prince's death.
She's one of his closest friends, and
I mean, it's okay to do that. I'm not saying don't do them, but it felt like she was almost like doing too much or capitalizing on his death for personal gain or publicity. I don't know. Like, that just rubbed me a little bit the wrong way.